I serve you? As war counselor? Or as blacksmith? You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, with a fallen star-struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
I have it.
So that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
Alright, shit. Shit's about to go down. I don't know in a good way or bad way. I don't know. I'm gonna go use the bathroom.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread.
So, can you teach me magic?
Ah. But before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread.
Oh, that's it.
What is it? You may go. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread.
Bro, what is this? Ah, okay. Okay. talk to dude.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, with a fallen star-struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Rani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end.
Anything else?
Lady Rani has departed on her journey along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end.
Okay. Wait, do you have anything
Something else for you?
We got a cutscene. You know shit's about to go down. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. See? That's that shit I'm talking about. See you. killed you already, bro. Drop down there. I don't trust it. Oh my God! Bullshit, bitches. Wonder if it reached. save point. The fuck is this? That's snow. Rain. Can I go back? Nope. Okay. Oh, I can level up. There we go. That's some bullshit. It's cool though. It's only 3K. If I can just blast his ass. He'll probably dodge it. But we're gonna see. Oh, you ho. That's some bullshit. Okay. I think a moon should still hit him. That's how we plan it. I got your ass. He took a full-on thing, bro. Full-on. Oh yeah, I got a new spell. We'll be right back. bitch. We got another one? I already had that shit. Oh, I didn't know you could use your horse. I don't even use this, honestly. It's a waste of time, even though I like having different elements. Let's see, what is that? What's it called? This. Alleviates build up, sleep, and madness. Okay. Fair trade. Give us something that alleviates rot. That would be cool. Yeah, that would be cool. Oh yeah, let's see what I get. First, let's see if I get new brakes. Arcane? How much? What's that, 3 points? I don't care about that shit. Oh, the Apostle Hood. Plump and soft. I mean, that's for the thing. I don't even use that, but let's see. Let's just see what it looks like. That one. Strengthens the noble presence and fucking incantations, bro. Shit is ass. Look at this. This shit off me, bro. Looks horrible. Disgusting. Strengthens jump attacks. Yeah, I need to see if anything improves. Thank you. This is about first mark of death, Stargazer hairline. About how much? See if she's still here. Oh, should I go back and get the thing? I'm gonna go back. I might need it for something else. I don't know what, but I might need it.
Is it thy wish to yet again be born anew?
No, not really.
Be not